sweetheart is bleeding in the snow cone. So smart, she's leading me to ozone. Music, the great communicator. Used two sticks to make it in the nature. I'll fit you into penetration. The gender of a generation. The birth of every other nation. Look your way, the gold of meditation. This chapter's gonna be a close one. Smoke rings, I know you're gonna blow one. All on a spaceship persevering. Use my hands for everything but steering. Can't stop the spirits when they need you. Mom stops are happy when they feed you. J butterfly is in the tree.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship!
The Tribal Chief has arrived. He's the first ever undisputed WWE Universal Champion. Merciless leader of the Bloodline.
Yeah, you can make the argument that the Bloodline is perhaps the most dominant group in the history of WWE.
I think you're right, Saxton. Roman put his entire family on his back and has since pushed them all to incredible heights.
He's achieved things that most only dream of. Just piles of championships.
made the long climb up the mountain and shoved everybody else off of it.
By the looks of things, Roman Reigns is ready to continue his unparalleled domination.
Introducing the challenger from Oita, Japan, weighing in at 162 pounds, Tammy Cameron. Oh! And his opponent, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
To hold one of the biggest titles in WWE means you're one of the best in the industry.
Hashtag WWE Championship. Title match is now officially underway. History could be made. Regardless of which one of these men you're a fan of or you support, you cannot argue. These are two men with championship pedigree. You can't be in this position if that weren't true.
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength. The Blue Brand is in the house tonight, so don't even think about turning the channel, people.
Knew what Roman had coming. Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Yeah.
Hey, Cole, can we go home?
Yeah, go ahead. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. He's got him scouted. Setting him up for the... Shoulders down, championship on the line. The champ kicks out easily.
Trying to get this over with pronto.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Repeated impacts like that will weaken you mentally as much as it does physically.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. Section.
Building up momentum. Leg drop connects.
kick right to the back of the leg.
Uh-oh.
Roman Reigns sits on the mountaintop of this business, and of all the things that have gotten him this far in his career, you can't deny how important confidence has been for him. That overwhelming belief in himself and his abilities has been a large part of his success, and he can never let that falter.
I'd expect that confidence of Roman's to play a big part in this match here. Setting him up for the...
All right.
Flatline!
Oh, man, face first.
Reigns turns that around.
Yeah. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Being carried around with ease. Wow. Oh, right to the throat. To the lower body. Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave him off.
Yeah. challenger's a little worse for wear now. Oh, what a kick. Just hammering away at the rights. Oh, he knew what was coming. Oh, my goodness. Right. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
The power of Roman Reigns! Producing a trampling.
Look at this, just unloading.
Reigns comes up short on that attack. Oh, this is just torturous. Yeah, the deathlock applied.
Oh, man. Just tap out.
This is agonizing. The deathlock is in.
And a drop kick.
Picture perfect.
Taking some time to assess the situation in the ring.
Hey, Corey, didn't you get cleared? Go throw them back in.
Taking this to the floor.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clear the announce desk.
What a mess.
One.
There's a Russian leg sweep. Raining down punches. Don't come over here.
Cole, quick, use Saxton as a human shield.
Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Oh, such aggression.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
They've got their opponent on his hand.
Before and it doesn't end well.
Thank you. too close for comfort.
Oh, no one's paying attention to you, Saxton. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
The big dog had that scouted.
Schoolboy takedown.
Oh, no, wait a minute.
Participants in this one, fellas. Well, not much time to think when you have to worry about the referee counting you out of the match. The referee counting, urging them to get in the ring. He's back in so close to a countout.
You do not want to lose that way.
Oof, kick right to the gut.
Set up for a second time. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifting.
Oh, no, we don't need this right now.
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Oh, but where is he? Champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
Emphatic kick out from the champion.
That is just pure instinct at this point. Thank you.
to the midsection.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Boom.
Ooh, sharp kick.
They are feeding off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down and...
Right to the hand.
Compromised position here.
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
Oh no, trapping the arm. A vicious stomp to the hand.
Goodness gracious.
Reigns just imposing his will right now.
And the overwhelming confidence of Reigns has gotten him this far. It could take him all the way.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Superman punch by the Tribal Chief.
Spear! I think the champ's got it.
Orton makes the cover. Somehow he kicked out.
Somehow this title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup, rethink your plan.
Roman has been denied. This is not something we're used to seeing, and by the looks of things, neither is Reigns.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Superman punch!
And a spear! Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
And after all that, Roman Reigns still has an end to this battle. I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Setting him up for the... The big dog in an unusual spot here. Extremely vulnerable.
The target's been acquired once more.
His eyes look glazed over.
Complete insanity.
Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes or the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this.
Building up momentum.
Thank you. top now. He's reeling, slowly getting up. To the sky.
Diving cannon for the second time.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense. Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Pick your jaw up off the floor.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark. Just from a deadlift position.
Ooh.
Up high. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. A rope step! Beautiful, all the way down to the outside. That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being. Debilitating forearm strikes.
Nasty hit on the face.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron? Reigns is getting dismantled here.
Roman's being picked apart.
Keeping in close quarters, and look at these lefts. The Tribal Chief oozing disdain for his opponent.
He steps foot in the ring again. Punch connects.
Oh, my goodness.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
He turns it around. Left by the turnbuckles. Wicked clothesline.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Look at the power.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. Reigns really having his way right here.
Reigns is picking up steam.
Delivers a Superman punch. Not dead yet.
And a thunderous spear.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Makes a cover.
two.
Got it. And the champ adds to their legacy.
Throughout this match, you really have to hand it to them. They earned this victory.